Hi, we're in Kamala, Phuket, Thailand. Down there is the Surin Bang Tao and Phuket Airport. And then over there is the Kamala Beach. So this is the Kamala City. Over the hills over there is Khalid Beach and then Patong Beach. And then all the way to Kata Karon, Patong Beach. The street foods. There are a lot of apartments and hotel here, club residence, and then all the foods along here. Got the Phuket Smart Bus from the airport go to Patong and Rawai. Many room for rent, really cheap rental here. What about street food? Barbershop, the bathhouse, these are the street food. How high? How much? 20 baht. Got a lot of street food along here. Got some street foods. Everywhere street food, Thailand. Drink juice. Masjid Kamala. A lot of apartments in there. Money exchange everywhere. Thai food. Do Duck In Bar. Pet store. Tiger Kamala. All you can eat. Lotus. Super cheap, 7-Eleven. Lot of food. It's still early, probably about 5 or 6 p.m. they start opening up. People are still at the beach, so pizza. Ratana. Some cafe. Big set, 2 persons. Yeah, 7-Eleven everywhere. night market. Come back in a few minutes for the Kamala night market. Big sea. Tourists. Fresh watermelon. Crustacean. Restaurant. Chiang Mai coffee. So across the hills over there is Kalim Beach and Patong. So really big hills, ocean. They have the night market setting up over there.